What's going on, guys? It's your boy Norton Chat or FaZe Rain coming at you. It's a brand new video here today. So, if you guys don't know, the other day I uploaded a Black Ops 2 video, and actually did really well, so thank you guys for all the love and support on the video. But I uploaded a Black Ops 2 video the other day, and it really, like, I don't know, I had a lot of fun when I made that video, and it really made me like feel like, I don't know, it made me feel like when I first started playing, like, how much fun I used to have playing the game, because I told you guys, Black Ops 2 is just that game for me, right? So when I played it again after so long, it felt like really fun. I've been playing it like low key off, you know, off record. I'm playing a little bit. So I was thinking about my first ever, literally the reason that I even got big in the first place back then. I don't know if this was like the only reason or anything, but this was like the video that I officially know, I said, holy fuck. And it's when I started getting a lot of likes, a lot of views, a lot of everything. After this video, nothing was the same. It was like completely different. I was doing like 1,000 likes, usually like every video after like a few days. Every video would get 1,000 likes back then. And this video got like over 4,000 like in the first day. And I was like, what the fuck? And every day I uploaded since then got way more likes. So I really think like this was the video to like make me. So I wanted to watch it with you guys. It's going to be pretty awkward, but you guys gotta understand, like, back then during this time I was like still like shy when it came to the mic, so I was always like, hi guys, like I used to just talk with a very soft voice. I didn't really get to like be myself completely with you guys yet. I was like more shy and just like, hey, you know what I mean? It was like kind of like that. All right, here we go. Ooh, with the intro, look at that. I had 2,000 likes because I was like, maybe this will get more likes, I don't know. Check it out. Actually, I'm gonna turn it down right here quick. Make sure it's not too loud.
What's up, my little raindrops? It's FaZe Rain. And I'm doing
it. I said, what's up, my little raindrops? I'm so stupid.
Actually, this isn't another commentary. This isn't the same commentary I'm doing. This is a new series I'm doing to my channel, and I'm going to see how this goes. I haven't really seen videos like this done before, and I am using my Blue Yeti, so I got a new mic, and it's really nice, so I don't know what I'm going to do in this situation. But
actually, they're pretty good.
This is like a free-for-all series where I kind of get the last, and I try hitting a shot in free-for-all. So it's kind of, in a way, road to a kill cam. But not in search and not with a full team.
That was the thing, man. I didn't want to copy Apex.
I'm trying to hit a kill cam for the kill cam.
But I wanted
cam.
To do something.
But the idea was given to me by Pomage because he told me to do a free-for-all series.
Thanks,
like,
Pomage.
Well, it's not really
thanks,
a trick shot.
He's
like, you can trick shot.
I remember I hit him up and I was like, yo, like, I want to start making videos. This is like when Pomage and Apex were the two biggest guys in FaZe. And I hit them up. I hit up Pomage because, like, I don't know. Me and Apex weren't really like friends back then. Like, we were just, it was weird. So I was closer with Pomage and I hit him up and I was like, yo, like, I want to do stuff, like, but I don't want to copy Apex. And I was like, I want to play free-for-all, but I can't. He's like, then why don't you start trick-shotting free-for-all? So I said, yeah, I guess I could. So, hey, always shout out to you, Pomage. Thank you for just talking to me, I guess, back then when I needed your help. Appreciate that. I mean, I know we're not, like, super homies now, but just want to say I appreciate that.
So that's why I'm trick-shotting.
All right, check it out.
P.S. Biohazard, I love you. But other than that,
the first time I'm drinking
I played
soda.
One game just to, you know, kind of get warmed up, see if I got, because I just got on. So that was my first game. I did win, but this is my second game, so, you know, let's see what happens.
So
hopefully
weird.
I do win.
Oh, this is when the DSR was
I have
good.
A free-for-all part and a kill cam part.
Back then, oh, I remember. Best thing ever.
You know,
I was so
just,
happy.
It's something new.
You don't understand how happy I was.
I really hope
back
it,
here.
You know, goes by well, because these would be fun to make. And live commentaries has always been something I wanted to bring to my channel. And it's actually a shame that I wasn't recording last game, because I did get some, like, you know, I don't want to say feeds, but I did
feeds.
Pretty good. No, I could have gotten a quad feed. There was a guy like all the way up there. Damn it, Nordo.
Oh, I cringe whenever I hear that.
You make
said,
me angry.
I was talking to my. I was. That's
I
how
Nordo,
nervous I
way.
Was. I talked
Hello,
to
people.
Myself.
My name is Norden, aka FaZe Rain, aka Norden. That's my name. I don't know why.
Pussy. He's a
Whoa,
pussy.
Whoa, Norden, you got it going, homie.
The fuck was that?
Oh
talking
my
myself. Goodness.
Wow, you're really
what
cool.
Is wrong?
No, I'm just kidding. What up? But I'm, you know, I'm trying
not
to hit a kill cam each
way.
Time
Sorry,
I do one of these. But if I don't, but I also want the lead. That's the thing. So I don't know if I'm using the gameplay if I don't have the lead.
Damn! Look at me. I used to fucking rip. Like,
oh,
split
quad
easy.
Feed.
Easy.
Oh, like, go Norden.
Why am I talking to myself?
I got a split quad feed. That's awesome.
That makes me so cringe. Can't believe I'm talking
what?
To myself.
What? Why did I get a split quad? That's a bummer.
Sound nervous.
But I'm still talking bummer. To myself, so I'm not cool. But you know, it's a live com and free for all.
It was my first ever. It was one of my first ever. So yeah.
Look at Norden being the hybrid, pulling that FaZe Aqua. Hostiles have destroyed. I should not do that. That's not a good
idea. I just
idea.
Don't like this.
Hard scoping around corners. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed.
I actually don't remember it being this cringy. I don't.
No, I'm not doing too bad.
Oh my, I had no idea
really
what I was
hoping
getting
I get a
into.
kill count. And if I don't win, I'm not really going for the win. I'm kind of just going for trick shots. But I don't know if I'm going to want... Oh, wow, that was horrible. But I don't know if I'm going to want to win. Like, if it's getting close, I might just kill the last guy. But depending on how big of a lead I have.
Yeah, depending. All right, you know.
I'm over. It's over for me. Oh, and I forgot to take it off. I realized last game that... I forgot... I put on Tactical Insurgents because... Where is he?
I just stopped talking.
Where is
what
he?
Is wrong with me?
Don't mess with me. They're everywhere! It's over.
Look at me. I was like 16 years old, I think, at the time. 16 years old. A little bit happy. Just chilling.
Okay, get myself together. I'm on like a 3-death streak. This isn't good.
Rain luck. Look at that emblem.
And that would be a bummer if I couldn't use this game.
Stop saying bummer,
I
want to
use this
gameplay.
But I'm doing bad now. Okay. Deep breaths. Deep breaths.
I had no clue what to say. I just wanted to talk.
Really weird.
Get it.
I had to stun him to kill him.
Oh, pussy.
I still didn't kill him!
I suck right... Dude, what is wrong with you? I'm getting mad.
No words.
Remembering it now. Hostile UAV incoming. Yep.
I just got outplayed. Like, how many deaths? I was 16 and 5. This is so bad. And now I'm pretty sure I was 16 and 5. Thank God.
So
thank you, Jesus.
I actually remember this video, not this video, one of them.
No.
Said like, this kid always uses
I'm
his
so
pistol.
Nervous right now.
But then I just completely took off my
These
pistol.
These spawns are so weird. It's like they're spawning like right next to me.
I literally just gave up because of one comment.
Free for all spawns are weird. Like, what? Why would he spawn there? In what world would somebody spawn right next to you?
Look how focused I am. Yeah, actually, you couldn't see because it was just gameplay.
But yeah, I'm probably just going to use this gameplay anyways. But I have to, you know, at least have a few trick shot opportunities, not just like
definitely
none.
Okay, come on. Okay, let's go. Beast. Beast!
On standby.
Look at
oh,
me.
Oh, that was pretty nice, I guess.
Kill them all. Kill them all, old me. High five to myself. Good shit. You are the best.
Nope, out of ammo.
Right there, mister.
Do I have extended clip on?
I suck so. Ass, but this guy.
Kill one.
Beast. But like, fuck him up. You wanna fuck him up? Oh, I'm pussy.
Alright, time to fix my kill cam part.
Alright, let's see what happens though. No, I do remember what happens, but I don't.
All right. Oh it's no, like, it's over. I'm not tactical mask on. Is he there? Yes, alright. Alright, Rain. Yeah, what's up, Rain? It's last. Alright.
I literally can't believe I said that.
I tried tagging him last game. I was just kind of messing around.
Messing around. Shitty shot. You were a
fucking
failure.
I don't even know what
failure.
I'm going for, to be honest. But I'm just going for some shots. Hopefully I hit anything. I really don't care. I really don't care what I hit, but it would be awesome. First time playing,
I still go for that, honestly, not gonna lie. This video is 3 years old. I would still go for that, too.
Yeah, what am I doing?
It's just like, kind of, while they're there, you just kind of go for shitty shots.
What did I just go for? I messed up. Sorry. Apologies, and that was weird, really weird.
I think I hit marker right here.
First over it. Take. No way!
This wasn't as bad back
no.
Then, it's still bad, but like not
that's
as
me,
bad.
Boys.
No, it was pretty bad.
That's Mr. Nordo. I shouldn't have done that. But...
I don't like myself.
There you go. That was actually a pretty intense gameplay.
I can't wait to watch this back.
I really hope you guys did enjoy. And, yeah, I won. You know, I ended up winning. I hit marker to shot. But... he's trying to destroy my UAV or somebody else's UAV, and I hit marker him. So, you know, that would have been a pretty awesome first good gameplay, first but... You know, hope you guys did enjoy. So yeah, I'm gonna try to do these as often as I can. I had fun doing this, so
yeah, that's just the outro. So yeah, that was my first ever. Hold on, how do I switch to? Oh, wrong camera. Wait, full C920, guys. Yeah, so that was my first ever like video thing. What like it was the video that like made me, as I said, basically.
Yeah.
So that's like really cool. So it was fun to watch it. I was really cringy, unfortunately, but hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, I would really appreciate a thumbs up on the video. It would really make my day. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Thank you guys for watching. Check out the vlog as well. Subscribe, keep it real, phase up, everything all out. Peace out. No.